One additional word of advice. If you get behind when listening to this record, simply go back to the beginning of the cut and start over. All you need is some patience and a little practice, and you'll soon be disco dancing with the best.